All right, so this video is going to focus on a word problem dealing with solving equations. So sometimes I know those word problems can be a little bit tricky, so let's see if we can make sense of this. So this one here says that two players led their league in stolen bases. The two players had a total of 110 stolen bases. One player had 12 more stolen bases than the other. How many stolen bases did each player have? So this is called one of those unknown word problem application problems where you're trying to find a certain number of things, right? So what we need to do is we need to work on seeing, can we translate this word problem into an equation that we can solve? So let's piece this together. So we have two players, right? They lead their league in stolen bases. And it says that they have a total of 110 bases together, right? So however many bases player one has, plus however many bases player two has, that's going to equal 110. They told us that. It has a total of 110. So that means they're going to add to 110. And the only other bit of information that they gave us is that one player had 12 more stolen bases than the other. That's it, right? So let's see, one player had 12 more than the other. So how much did the other have? Doesn't say anything about that, right? So the person that it says absolutely nothing about, let's call him our X. We have no idea. So he's gonna be our X. But all we know about this other player over here is that he had 12 more than whatever he had. All right, so this guy has X. So if I want 12 more bases than X, right, that's gonna look like X plus 12. So this dude has 12 more than the other one, plus however many this guy has, and it's gonna equal 110. That is actually how you set up this problem here. We have no clue on this one. We only know that this one has 12 more, but we do know that they total, they add up to 110. All right, so X plus 12 plus X is equal to 110. And then this is the equation that we need to solve. So in order to solve this equation, we combine our like terms. 1X plus 1X is 2X. Drop down this 12 right over there, and that equals 110. Solving for X, so we need to subtract both sides by 12, and we get that 2X is equal to, well, let's see, 98. And divide both sides by 2, X is equal to 49. So one player had 49 stolen bases. So that's this dude right over here, because he represents our X. So in order to figure out how many stolen bases this guy has, well, he's just 12 more. So if we take 49 and we add 12 to it, well, we get 61. So one of the players had 61, one of the players had 49.